2,000 years ago, there was a shipwreck. And in the boat that sank was a device. And when you brushed away the dirt and debris, you began to realize that it was a machine of incredible complexity. It was, in fact, the world's first analog computer. The question is, why did the ancients create this priceless device? We think that the prime motivation was for them to simulate reality. It was designed to map the motion of the moon, the sun, and the planets, to simulate the known universe.